Jam, you were candid to admit that in 2016 you supported Leni Robredo.
Yes, because I met her. I met her here in Butuan City. We do have a picture. Actually, hinahanap ko nga eh. Yeah. We do have a photo. I even told her. I said, Mrs. Robredo, I met her kasi outside a restaurant sa Robinson. Hindi ko talaga makalimutan yun. Sabi ko, I love your husband. I love your husband. I'm sorry for your loss. And I wish you win. Gumanon pa ako eh. Kumbaga, until now, like I said, you know, she is my vice president, but I don't like na attitude eh. I don't like na pati yung women empowerment na dapat pinag... Diba, winawag-gayway dapat niya yung empowerment sa kababaihan. Iba kasi yung pinapakita niya, it's exactly the opposite. Kaya medyo hindi ako pabor doon. Especially nitong recent na mga natural disasters na bakit ka umi-eksena, be? Bakit? Why do you have to make it seem like PRRD is not doing anything? Why are your daughters making the people think that he is still sleeping? It's beyond me why we are doing this. Parang hindi ko naiintindihan na hindi pa pwede na hindi gagawing pamulitika yung naghihirap, maraming namamatay, tapos isasabihin mo na yung presidente ng Pilipinas hindi nagbigay ng order. Parang, babe, kahit ako, normal ako na tao, alam ko na may order eh.